In New Orleans, what you hear people say bell house, but they don't know what that means. Bell house music in the 20s and the 30s was a music you play when you had a woman with you, which you love, you understand? And you would be drinking that alcohol, you see? There was no whiskey. The lady was selling alcohol. She put 3 gallons of water in a half a gallon of alcohol and put some coffee and make it look like whiskey, you see? And she sell it for 50 cents a pint. And you see, but and they give it a name in New Orleans, Sonny Kick Your Mammy. And when you drink 2 pints of that, you go home kick your mammy, you see? And that's the kind of music they used to play for that while you drink all night.
Someone else.
care, I don't care if you're old.